Now, Kevin Love, he got his let his emotions get out of whack. This next play you'll see is the play where it really got Kevin Love going. Kevin thought he got fouled. He kept battling. He was able to get the ball in the basket. But as he ran down the court, he was not happy. And so he takes a foul on Scola right there and then stomps on his face. Now, the officials not only missed the foul that Kevin Love took on Scola, but they missed Kevin Love stepping on Luis Scola's face. To me, Bill, that is terrible officiating.